Hello everyone, in this video, I am going to show you how to spend wisely your cookie medals. First, buy the giant gauntlet. Then, if you didn't buy the pass, you got 4,860 medals. I suggest you to buy some ores. You have now 1,760 medals left. Take 3 glowy ores and 2 shiny ores. With the rest 270 medals, you can take whatever you want. For those like me who got the pass, take 6 glowy ores and 26 shiny ores finally. Buy 2 times some gold. Thank you for listening, hope it helped some of you.